Investigators say a Berks County man has admitted to secretly taking upskirt pictures of dozens of women at stores throughout our region. Police say Eric Miles targeted at least 31 women since May. So far, investigators have identified three victims, including a 15-year-old girl. When officers arrested Miles, he gave them his phone and confessed to taking the pictures. We've put a list of all of the locations he allegedly targeted on CBSPhilly.com.